Who is the author of The Doctor's Dilemma? William Shakespeare, Ernest Hemingway, George Bernard Shaw, William Wordsworth. Answer is George Bernard Shaw. Arthur Conan Doyle belongs to which century? 17th century, 18th century, 19th century, 20th century. Answer is 19th century. Who wrote the famous tragic play Timon of Athens? Christopher Marlowe, William Shakespeare, George Bernard Shaw, Samuel Taylor Coleridge. Answer is William Shakespeare. Who is the author of 1984? Ernest Hemingway, George Orwell, Rudyard Kipling, William Butler Yeats. Answer is George Orwell. William Faulkner belongs to which country? England, Scotland, France, United States. Answer is United States. Percy Bysshe Shelley belongs to which period of English literature? Elizabethan period, Augustan period, Romantic period, Victorian period. Answer is Romantic period. If you are a Bengali, please subscribe our Bangla channel Brain Heller Bangla. The link of the channel is given below in description. Thank you.